from being born and raised in a small town in Tamil Nadu to being known as the Missile Man of India. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is idolized for his well-known contributions in aeronautical researches. Avul Pakir Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam. His name as vague as his persona. He earned a degree in aeronautical engineering from the Madras Institute of Technology. He was the project director of the first Indian satellite launch, SLV-3, subsequently produced a number of successful missiles, thus being known as the Missile Man of India. Later, he served as the 11th president of our country. He banked a massive number of awards and has written many books and poems. As an educationist, Dr. Kalam has taken both old and new techniques for a balanced development of the society. The United Nations organization has marked 15th October, the birth date of this insightful academician, as the World Students' Day to acknowledge his efforts in the field of education and in students' life. His words and quotes still provide motivation to many. How about reviving and bringing around some of his quotes and poems by the Jindalites?
I am born with potential. I am born with enthusiasm. I am born with ideas. I am born with dreams. I am born with trust. I am born with confidence. I want to be myself. When I come across obstacles, I want to struggle. I will. I have wings. So I am not meant for crawling. I have wings. I will fly and fly.
Don't complain about the difficulties in life because a director always gives the hardest role to his best actors. If you want to shine like the sun, first burn like the sun.
You have to dream before your dreams can come true.